on Fox 31 as the problem solvers look into a Longmont home at the center of a barricade situation last year. The homeowners say police tear gassed the place as they attempted to reach a wanted man who was in the home at the time trying to buy furniture.
You can see some of the damage, some you can't even see. They also say they're now getting the runaround from their insurance company as they try to figure out how to pay for all the damage. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood is on it tonight, getting answers for that family, all new at 9.
Yeah, Rick Flannery says the man who barricaded himself was trying to buy furniture from his ex-wife when police found his car parked outside of their home. Police negotiating for nearly 5 hours before using that tear gas. The damage, though, were lasting.
Boarded windows, torn walls, the bare bones of Rick Flannery's home of 9 years.
It looks like a war zone in there.
All damages, he says, stem from the barricade situation back in October. Insurance covered that initial cleanup of the damages from the tear gas, but he says it took some time.
We could not even come close to the house, couldn't go into the house for 32 days before they finally got started on the cleanup. And it was another 2 to 3 weeks before we could even go into the house.
That timeline leading to other issues.
It was just at that time of year when we got that hard freeze in, it was early December. And because there was no heat being able to be supplied in the house because of all the busted windows, the pipes froze. It flooded everything downstairs.
Every interior wall had to be cut out due to the water intrusion, something insurance says he's at fault for not securing the pipes.
I had to pay for the pipes to be repaired out of my own pocket. And that literally drained what money I had left.
Rick says his insurance was supposed to cover his living expenses until the damages were fully repaired. But after that cleanup happened, he says it was far from livable.
To say my house is livable is an insult and a slap in the face.
Rick, hoping this serves as a warning to other homeowners to check your policies and be sure you understand them.
I want them to take care of what I've been paying insurance on for 9 years.
Now, we reached out to his insurance company, HomeSight, on Friday afternoon, and we didn't hear back. We also reached out again today, but their resource officer does not work on the weekends. We will continue to reach out, though. In the newsroom, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.